another episode of IIHM Food Studio. Today, I'm Shruti Deva. I'm going to show you a lovely, yummy favorite of everyone: chocolate fudge brownie with salted caramel as the topping. So let's go ahead and look at the ingredients for today. So we've got 250 grams of butter. Yes, and we have 200 grams dark chocolate. 100 grams of chopped walnuts, 80 grams of cocoa powder, 65 grams of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 4 eggs, some vanilla essence, and this is the sugar in here, caster sugar, 360 grams. So we start by putting the chocolate in a bowl, and as we know, we need to melt chocolate over a double boiler. We combine the chocolate with the butter. I have a hot pot of boiling water, place it over and let's get that melting there. In another bowl, we're taking the eggs, the sugar and the vanilla essence, and we start to whisk them until it becomes pale and creamy and thick. You can see here the eggs have become pale, creamy and thick. This may take some time, just keep at it. We have the sieved cocoa powder here, the flour and the baking powder as well. Add in your chopped walnuts into it. Little mix. Here we have our melted chocolate and butter. So it's all nice melted together, and we just have to combine all these things together. We combine the mixed, the melted chocolate, part by part. Remember, this is a fudge brownie. Okay, so some recipes that you may be following or knowing are also kind of like a cake recipe, which doesn't involve melting of butter and chocolate separately. Right. So the texture is what is affected in that method. Once the chocolate and butter is mixed well into the batter, let's fold in the dry ingredients all together. We transfer the mixture onto a lined tray. You can even line it with parchment paper. And it looks already delicious. Our brownie batter is ready to go into the oven. The temperature is set at 160 and we give a timer of 30 minutes. And while the brownie is baking, let's start with our salted caramel for the top. Here we have 200 grams of brown sugar, 90 grams of butter, and 125 ml of cream. We start with first caramelizing the sugar. While caramelizing, we should be sure that we are not stirring the sugar too much, or else it starts crystallizing again. And here we have the sugar is looking nice, golden brown. Take it off the flame and add in the butter. Be careful that it doesn't splatter onto you. 90 grams of butter gone in. Put it back over the flame. And once we have all the butter melted, add in the cream. Keep the flame low and stir until it is nice and thick. So we have the brownie baked here, okay, and I've inverted it onto another tray. We have the salted caramel ready here, all right, and of course a little bit of some rock salt just to sprinkle over once we've finished glazing it. Simply glaze. choose the smaller blobs of salt. You don't want it too salty either, right? So we just sprinkle and let it set for a few minutes before we slice and enjoy it.